Howdy, folks. We are going to do today, like I said last week, Texas tacos. And I learned this from a good friend of mine. And I'm telling you, they're easy to make. It's going to be like a 35-minute. I'm going to prep and cook and everything else. So it's going to be a wonderful dish. It's an easy dish to make. And I would say it's probably below $12 to make enough to feed 6 people. So look, I'm going to head over to the kitchen. I'm going to start cutting up stuff, opening up the cans and everything else. So here I go, folks.
The one-shot deal tonight, guys.
One shot. Absolutely. Absolutely. All right, folks. I'm going to go ahead and open what we're going to do. We use kidney beans right here. Bush kidney beans or any kind of kidney beans that you want to use. That's one of the ingredients. The next one is Del Monte.
Del Monte.
Arriba. Okay, folks. Okay, we're going to do Del Monte diced green peppers and onions. That's Ooh-wee. Another ingredients right there.
Ooh-wee.
Another ingredients that we use is Minute Maid rice. I just ran out, poor man's kitchen, you know, and I'll show you how much to put into the cup right here. Okay. So we use Minute Maid rice. The next ingredients is chili powder right here. Now, chili stir fried, I know you don't like spices. You were telling me all that, but you're not going to taste the chili powder in there.
Yeah, I know. Not a big chili.
No, I understand, but you're not going to taste it. I guarantee you. Okay?
Well, we'll see what you get on this one.
All right.
We'll see what the score is. wait.
Whoa. Oh. Wah. All right, let's get back to it. All right, Surf Rat,
let's do it.
Let's do it. All right.
Get down on it.
Let's get it. Here we go.
Get her done.
Absolutely. All right, folks. I'm going to go ahead and bring out the... We get 1 pound of beef. And you can use any kind of hamburger meat that you want. 1 pound of it.
Uno pound.
You got it. Then we got the queso, the cheese right here, folks.
Queso cheese.
That's absolutely. So I'm going to come over this way. I'm going to go ahead and put the meat in.
All right.
Okay, Surf Rat, put the camera on over me on this side.
I got you over there.
You got me. Sweet. All righty, folks. Let's put a little bit of this virgin oil in here. Alrighty. Got that in there. Go ahead and get that oil.
Got that virgin oil.
The virgin.
Not the whole oil.
The virgin oil. Absolutely. All right, here. So let me just sort of stir that oil a little bit right here, folks.
Get that oil stirred up.
Yeah, let's get
stir it up, little darling.
There you go. Let's get a little hot here before I put the beef in there.
Okay.
All right. Now I'm going to go ahead and open some of these cans, folks, while I'm getting that pan nice and hot.
Okay.
Let's get this rolling here.
Get it rolling.
Absolutely. All right. Uno, con. And then we're going to do dos right here.
That's a nice big handle with that can opener. You can't go wrong with that handle.
No. This is a really good one. I got that at a yard sale.
A yard sale?
Yeah, a yard sale for $1.50.
We don't call this the poor man cooking show for nothing.
Absolutely not.
Come on, man.
All right, so we got that. All right, so excuse me here, folks. All right, so that pan's getting nice and hot. I like that pan a little bit hot, so when they put that meat in there, we're gonna go ahead and get
that going.
Yeah, we're gonna get that going in a minute here, Surf Rat.
Get that taco meat going.
Yeah, like
that
I
Texas
said, folks.
Taco meat.
Yes. Like I said, folks, all you need is about a pound of meat to feed about 6 people on this recipe right here.
Okay.
That's all you need.
That's it, huh?
That's it, man.
Texas tacos, guys.
I'm going to go ahead and jam that heat up for one
jam
second.
Jam it up.
I'm going to jam it up right there.
Jam on it.
So, okay, why I'm doing that, folks, I'm going to go ahead and dump this rice in. And what you're going to want to do is 3/4 of a cup of Minute Maid rice. I didn't bring the box. I ran out. Sorry, folks. Plastic bag, but it still works. So any kind of Minute Maid rice that you want to use, you can use that for this recipe. So let's go ahead and get that dumped in.
Okay.
All right, let's measure that out. All righty, let's see what we got here. La 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 la, 3 1/4 right here. Right here, folks. Oh, get down on it. Yeah, there you go. Alrighty, that pan's nice and hot, folks. Here we go.
He's jamming on it.
Jamming on it, that's right.
Yeah, buddy.
Woo! Ooh, there we can smell that meat frying right there. You betcha. You betcha. Bam. Put a little salt and pepper in there, folks, while he's giving you a jam. Old school jam from the 80s.
Yeah, jamming on it.
That's right, surf rat.
Woo!
Put a little salt and pepper in here, folks. You don't need to put a lot of salt in here.
Not a lot, huh?
Not a lot, because all the seasoning and, you know, you never want to put too much salt in your food, because everything else you use has salt in it.
I gotcha.
So I'm just going to put a tad bit of salt in there.
Just a little bit. All right.
Just a tad bit right here, tad bit, folks. There we go. That's all you need.
That's it.
Let's simmer that meat. I'm going to bring that down to medium. To number 5, that's medium cook right here.
Okay.
So I'm going to go ahead and get this meat going. And this meat's very lean, so I don't think I have to take the grease out of it because I had to put grease in it.
Not a lot of fat in that meat.
No, it's actually not. Not a lot of fat. Picked it up for about $6.95 around there a pound.
Not bad.
It's Angus beef right here, so got it on sale. Like I said, I always get everything on sale. I don't buy nothing at whole cost price.
You got to get that sale price.
That's right. Surf rat, that's right.
Poor man on the cooking show, guys. Man cooking show.
You betcha on there. Hey, give me that Clean Eastwood, the good, bad, and ugly. I want to hear that soundtrack.
You want to hear that?
I want to hear that one more time.
One more time?
Well, we might hear it a couple more times. We'll go ahead and play that for him.
I think you'd want it more than once.
Absolutely. Let's play that a couple times. There we go, fuck.
Taz is checking out the Texas tacos, man. He knows when you're kicking Mexican food.
Yeah,
little
absolutely.
Chihuahua.
Absolutely. Little. We call this Tex-Mex.
Tex-Mex, folks. Boom, 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 boom.
Oh.
Reba!
Okay.
All right.
We're back, folks. Taz liked it right here. Check him out. Surf
he
rock.
Like it. He liked it a
he
lot.
Liked that yodeling that I was doing.
He liked it. He liked it a lot.
Yes, he is. Now, Taz is what? Is he Chihuahua and what is he?
He's got a little Pomeranian Chihuahua in him.
Okay, got a little Latino right there. So he likes the soundtracks.
He likes the soundtracks and he really likes tacos.
Oh, well, then we're going to hook him up a little bit of this taco right here.
So Aura Webb says she always uses the 93% lean on her ground beef.
You can do that. Absolutely, but it depends if it's on sale, whatever you want to do, you know?
That's right.
Yeah.
This is the poor man cooking show. We get the cheapest.
Yeah. And, you know, most of the time, folks, I'll take the grease out of this, but this is pretty lean, so I don't have to take the grease out of it this time.
Nope. It's looking good.
You know, I might, yeah. So let me bring that up a tad bit more, folks.
A little hotter?
Yeah, a little bit hotter. Surf rat, a little bit hotter on it.
Do some adjusting over there?
Yeah, exactly.
Well, I'm going to Kid Rock tonight. I don't know what you're doing.
Kid Rock.
My friend got me a ticket, so.
So you going to Kid Rock?
Yeah, I'm going to go over and watch Kid Rock.
Okay. What time does he start?
I think 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock for Kid Rock.
Yeah.
I was never a big Kid Rock fan for some reason.
Yeah, not everybody is.
Yeah, but, you know, a couple of songs I like he had.
Yeah.
All right. Let that simmer for a second, folks.
Simmer it up.
All right. Let's get our spices ready to dump in here.
Okay.
Let's get that ready.
All the spices, folks.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on the spices.
Spices. Now, I know, Surf Rat, you're going to get all like, oh, chili powder. It's just, I'm not into it, but you're not going to taste it. You're not going to taste that chili powder. All right.
I'll try to get some pics of that for you.
Yeah, there we go.
There we go. A little chili
Yeah, let's get that. Let's get this little salmon right here going.
Get that meat cooking. Nice. That meat's cooking.
Yeah, meat's cooking right here, buddy.
Oh,
that smells good. You betcha. Oh, Taz is like, oh, look at his nose. He's like, yeah.
He smells that taco meat.
Yeah, he smells that.
That Texas taco meat.
Yeah, he does. Okay. Let's get that over here. Meat's almost done, folks.
He's just going to wait patiently for that taco meat right there.
Yeah, he is.
Tacos. He likes tacos.
Yeah, he likes them. Okay, here we go here. All right. Surf wrap. It's almost ready to dump everything else in here. There's some of the ingredients.
All righty.
We're
watching.
You know what? I am going to take some of this grease out. I'm very cautious.
I'm
going to take a little grease out.
All right.
Let's see here. Strainer. Get a little grease right here. Like I was saying, I hate wasting the grease because I use that and mix it with the dog food.
Get your old doggy. Big dog. He's got a big doggy.
Yeah, my big doggy is a German Shepherd. Her name is Chica.
Chica.
Yeah, Chica. Yes, and she likes the grease of the meat right here. So.
Yeah, he's going to do here, folks, is get rid of that grease.
Yeah.
Wasn't a lot, a little bit.
It's a little bit, but you know, Surf Rat, I just...
Get the fat out.
You don't want to mix... It just doesn't taste too proper with everything, you know, I want to mix in here, so... All right. All right, folks. That meat is done now, so...
Oh, yeah, here we go. Get that grease out, baby.
Okay, watch out, Taz.
Watch out, Tazzy.
All right, let me do something here. Let me get a spoon here.
Okay. All kinds of gadgets in this kitchen. This is the cooking kitchen.
Yeah, it is. All right.
There goes the grease, guys.
Yeah, let's get that grease out of here.
Get the grease out.
Yes, sir. Okay. There we go.
Boom. That's how you do it there, folks. Get out the grease.
Yes. All right, Surf Rat.
All right, where are we going now?
I'm just get the grease back out, finish that out, throw that back in.
Okay.
There we go. All right, put that back on the stove here, folks. All right, let's go ahead and dump some of the great ingredients in here.
Let's do it.
What I'm doing right here, Surf Rat, folks out here, I'm putting the Del Monte, dumping that in first.
And that's the diced...
Diced tomatoes, green peppers, and onion. Okay. And that's when you get... The best, I would say Del Monte, you get that for 98 cents at Walmart.
Can't beat that.
No, you can't beat that either. No.
Then you got the bush beans.
The bush beans, you're looking about 80 cents, 85 cents for this can.
Not bad,
so...
And you don't drain them either, right? You put
You just put all the juices in.
Put it all in there.
Yeah. Okay, now we're going to do the measurements on here.
Measurement time.
Yes, sir.
Oh, boy.
Yes, sir. And, all right, Surf Rat, you got that perfectly on the screen?
I do.
All right.
I sure do. Poor man, they're watching.
Yes, sir. All right, and I'll tell you the measurements on this because I mark all my measurements. Let me just sort of sprinkle it around. All right.
All righty then.
Yeah, let's pop that off. That is one and a half cup.
1.5 cups, guys.
1.5 teaspoons.
Oh,
I meant.
Teaspoons.
My bad. Not 1.5 cup. Teaspoons right here.
That'd be way too much.
Yeah, 1.5 teaspoons.
Okay.
Can you see that, Surf Rat?
Yep, I sure can.
Okay, that's what you want to put the garlic powder in. 1.5 teaspoons of that.
1.5 teaspoons.
Okay, absolutely. Gotcha. And I always mark my stuff, guys, all the time because. You know, sometimes you forget and you're like, especially when you do with seasonings, you don't want to overdo it.
You want to make sure those are correct.
Correct. Okay, chili powder.
Chili powder time.
Yes, sir. Okay, you want to make sure it's evenly filled in.
I'm going to fill it evenly to the top.
Yeah.
Not a big mound.
No.
Just evenly on the top.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Okay.
So here he goes, folks.
That's a little spilling over. That's okay.
Texas tacos.
I don't know why that's smelling, Surf Rat. It's all right.
Well.
Oh, who cares?
Who cares? We'll clean it up.
Yeah. Okay.
Just don't get it in your other container over
there. No. All right. So you want that evenly right here.
Right there. Even right
here,
away.
And then I'm just going to just dump it in.
Dump it in there.
Okay. Then after, and this right here.
Was a what?
That is 1.5 teaspoons.
1.5 teaspoons of that, folks. Put it down a little.
Right here?
Yeah, right there.
Okay. You got it?
Yep, got it.
Okay. Now I'm going to go ahead and mix everything in. Get that mixed
in. Oh, yeah, it's looking good already.
Oh, yeah, you betcha. I'm going to mix all the seasonings in there, folks.
Texas tacos.
Yes, I'm going to mix a little bit, all the seasonings in.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to get that mixed in, folks. Here we go. Just get that mixed in.
That's smelling good already, guys.
Oh, you betcha, buddy. You betcha. Yeah, give me one of those yellows right there. You know, the one that you had, Viva Mexico. What was that guy that was yelling?
Oh, you want the yell again?
I like that.
All right, let's do it. Ready?
Let's do it. Love it. Love it. Thank you, Surf Rat.
You got it.
It keeps the kitchen going. All right. Next, folks, we're going to come over here and... Oh, got the rice over here already.
He's already
okay,
got it.
So the rice right here, folks.
How much you got?
3 1/4 cup of rice. I'm going to show that on camera. You can see that?
Not yet. We're going to get over to that one second. Just a minute.
All right.
There it is. A little lower.
Right there.
Right there. So how much is that?
That's 3 3 1/4 cup.
3 1/4 cup. Jam on it.
Jam on it. Get the jam on it. Bang, bang, bang.
He's jamming on it.
Heck yeah. Heck
jam
yeah.
Jam on it, yo.
Bam.
Woo.
Okay, folks. Jam on it right there. Keep on playing that while I'm doing this right here. Get the water in here.
Get that water in it. Jam on it. Little lower, little lower.
Little lower.
There you go. We got to be able to see all
I
that.
I got you.
Two cups of water?
No, it's 3 1/4 cup. Just keep on playing. Oh, 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 oh. That's a little
3 1/4 cup. Up. Yeah. Too much water.
That's too much.
Too much. Too much. Too much. Too much.
That's all right. Hold up here. Keep the jam going.
Jam's on it.
Jam's on it.
Ricky, 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 Ricky.
All right, Ricky, just keep it flying. Keep it flying, Surf Rat.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Right here, folks. You want 3 1/4 cups of water right here. 3 1/4 cups.
Okay.
And you want to make sure that's bottled water or filtered water. Just dump it in.
Yep.
That's all you got to do, folks.
That's it.
Okay, I'm going to stir that just a tad bit. Just stir it around a tad bit.
Stir it up.
Now, the concept of it is right here. It's about 10 minutes. We're going to let this simmer.
Okay.
Put the lid on for 10 minutes.
10 minutes.
And you want that bubbling right here, folks.
Bubbling.
Okay, watch. Can you get that? Can they see that on camera, the bubbling?
They can.
Okay. You want a bubbling because that rice is going to get thicker, and it's going to thicken everything up in this pan. That rice is going to swell up everything. So I'm going to go ahead and put that down a tad bit. Set the timer for 10 minutes.
Okay.
10 minutes. Right there. And then we're going to wait for that to thicken up.
Okay.
Now, while we're doing that, folks, I'm going to do a little cleanup. And Surf Rat, do you have any questions what I'm doing over here?
Not yet.
Not yet. Ooh. Got a little reggae jam going right here. Ah, little Bob.
We're going to be stirring it up,
yeah,
aren't you?
Yeah, just keep on playing different stuff.
Stirring it up, you know?
Yeah. I like that, a little bit Bob. Bob Marley.
Woo! Yeah.
Gotcha, man. Yes. Ah. Serious. I like it.
That's how we do it.
Yes.
In the studio.
Yes, sir.
Woo! Stirring it up.
Yep. Good jam right there.
Jamming on it.
Yeah, good jam. Like that.
All right, what are we doing now?
I'm just cleaning up. And
cleaning up, cleaning up.
What I'm doing is just waiting for, before the, get everything thickened in there. So
okay.
You want everything to thicken so it all blends together at one time.
Gotcha.
And so, it's like I said, folks, it's an easy dish to make, and it's a real fast dish. And that's why I said I want to do the prep and the cooking at the same time.
So everything is done right away, right here in the first 30 minutes.
Correct. Okay, let's pop that lid up.
Pop it up.
Okay, see right here, folks? See how it's bubbling?
Let's take a look. Hold on. Let me get over there.
Okay, bring that over here.
Get over there on that.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, and I see it bubbling.
Seeing a bubble right there? That's what you want. And the rice is getting thicker.
Okay.
So that's what you want here. You want all that sauce to go down and it gets nice and thick.
All mixed in, huh?
That's right.
Stirring it up.
Yeah, stirring it up. Man, I think that I'm trying to get that evenly done there, Surf Rap, because okay. One side is bubbling, but get it all. Keep on playing some of that jam. Mysterious. Just cleaning up a little bit, folks, while we're getting, this is almost done. This is almost done right here.
Already?
Well, I'm telling you, it was a fast dish there, Surf Rap.
I better get ready to sample this food here.
Just give it a few here.
Give it a few. It's cooking, folks.
Yeah. Hey, where's the poor man's plates, the
paper
plates?
Just use regular plates.
Oh, really? We're going to go fancy tonight, aren't we?
Yeah, we're going regular right up there.
Okay. Right up on top?
Yep. Okay. Anyone you want in there. Pick a plate.
Gotcha.
Pick a plate right there. Yep. Whatever you want.
Let's do this one.
All right.
Wham.
Bam, bam. Thank you, man.
You betcha. Let me wash that off a tad bit, folks.
Go where everything's ready to go.
Okay.
Better get another one out for you.
Oh, I will in a minute. But you're the taste.
I know. I'm the taste tester.
Yeah, exactly. But I'll tell you, last week George hit that off the ballpark from Costa Rica.
Got a
Jungle
nine.
George.
Yeah. Got a nine.
What was that?
He got a nine.
Oh, he did. I know he did.
Almost a 10.
Yeah.
That was so good.
Oh, that
I had
was
seconds on that.
Did you?
Yeah, I got really fat.
Oh boy, it's worth it.
It's worth it when
yes,
you got
is
that good food cooking,
yes,
that
is
poor man cooking.
Oh yeah, I've known that guy since 2004.
That's awesome.
Yeah, great guy.
Yeah, he knows how to cook. That's for sure.
Oh yeah.
All right, what are you gonna stir
up? I'm just gonna let it bubble.
Bubbling it up.
Yeah, bubble up. Keep the lid down so that everything just. What you want to do on here, folks, you want to keep that lid down so everything mixes in and blends in.
Come on over here to the camera and tell me what to do there.
So what we're doing, folks, you want to keep that lid down maybe a couple times, pick it back up. You want to make sure it's bubbling. All the flavors are mixing in with that meat and everything else. So and what's going to do, it's going to get thicker and thicker and thicker. And when it gets really thick, then I'm going to put some cheese on top of it.
Cheese on it.
Cheese.
Cheese on
queso.
It.
Queso right
queso
there.
Cheese.
We're
going to
put some queso right there. All absolutely. Right. Okay. And you can use any kind of cheese you want. But you know what kind of cheese I like is cheddar sharp cheese. Because it gives them more of a flavor and everything else on top of the tacos. How I'm going to make this. So Surf Rat, I'm going to come over here and get the cheese ready to go. Bye. Oh, yeah. And we're about halfway through, folks. Womp, womp. Five more minutes. Womp,
womp, womp. Queso cheese, womp, ladies and gentlemen.
Absolutely, right there.
That's how we do it in the studio.
That's going to be you when you're eating this, Surf Rat. And like I said, folks, I picked this up at the 99-cent store. It's like $1.60 for a bag of this. And we're going to use a cup of cheese.
Cup of cheese.
That's all we need.
That's it.
And just a cup of cheese, and we're good to go right here. You pick this up, I think, like $1.80, $1.90 at the 99-cent store, and that's plenty of cheese for what we're going to use.
Gotcha.
And I guarantee you, folks, there's going to be plenty of leftovers. I would say this can feed six people.
Six people?
Oh, okay. Yeah, six people. Oh, it's really bubbling. So let me pop this lid up one more time, folks, because we're almost there.
We're watching.
Okay.
Oh, it's bubbling. All right.
Yeah, it's bubbling.
Now you're stirring it up.
Yeah, I'm stirring it up a little bit right here.
Ooh, he's stirring it up.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's stirring it up all right.
Yeah.
It smells really good over here.
Oh, yeah.
I'm digging it.
Yeah. Woo-hoo. So, Brad, I'm going to take a tad bit of sample bite out of it.
See get what, a sample it. Okay, get a sample bite.
I'm going to get a sample
That's how
out
the
that.
Chef does it here.
Yeah.
Let's see what you
get
doing
a little
over
sample
here.
Here.
Get a fresh spoon over here. See what you got.
I know the rice isn't all the way down, but I just want to make sure I have everything, all the spices.
Oh, everything good. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, that's what a cook does. They always, you know, sample their food and make sure it's perfecto.
Yes, sir.
Got to have it perfecto.
Perfecto.
So you let me know how, need, what you don't need, and all that good stuff. Don't burn yourself.
No, I didn't burn myself.
We know that's hot.
Yeah, well, I know it's hot, but you know what? It wasn't that bad.
It wasn't that bad. Okay.
No, let's see here.
Don't burn your mouth either. Yeah.
Oh, thank you very much, sir. I appreciate it. Then I'll really do that yellow that you had on there. Yeah, exactly.
All right. Oh, shoot.
Now I'm going to let that cool down for a second, folks.
Yeah, let it cool. We'll jam on it for a minute.
Yeah, put jam on it.
Jam on it.
Jam on it.
Jam on it. Jam on it. Jam on it.
Jam on it. Yep.
Yeah. You know, we know. Let's hear it. Let's hear it.
Oh, yeah. Jam on it.
How is it?
No, it's good. Play the song. I like the song, Kale.
All right. Get in the groove.
Get in the groove right there.
Gotcha.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. We're going to be jamming on it here in a second. You guys ready? Yeah.
This is good.
Good.
Woo. Oh, yeah.
Let the Texas Taco Gods talk to us.
Yep. We got a few more minutes on the clicker.
All right. Few more minutes on the click. He's got the timer set, folks.
Yeah, 10 minutes.
You gotta what you want to do, folks.
I always like to pick one of these little timers up. I'll bring it over to this camera, Surf Rat.
Yep.
Still cheap stuff you can get at Dollar Tree store.
Yeah.
And these are really great to cook with.
Okay.
You know, so when you're busy doing other stuff, whatever, and the recipe calls for so many minutes, use one of these. These are awesome.
All right, cool.
On that. Oh, that was good tasting right there, brother.
Ooh, yeah.
Not quite done yet.
There's a song called Too Hot.
And that came from the from Clint Eastwood, the good, bad, and ugly right there.
Ugly, that's right.
Yes.
Yes.
You know, Clint, I'll tell you, man, Clint, he's 91. He keeps on going.
Still going.
Oh, yeah. That one movie he came out with, Cry Macho.
He's still going strong.
Yeah. That came out a couple weeks ago, Cry Macho. That was a good movie, Surf Rat.
Yeah, definitely. Uh-huh.
And he was 91 years old when he produced it and he acted in it.
91,
yeah,
man.
And he did the whole enchilada in that movie.
The whole enchilada?
Yes, he did. That Clint is the man.
He is the man.
Mm-hmm.
He is the man.
And you know what? For his age, he only looked 91 years old.
He did.
No, he did not. He looked good. Ah, that's for Clint right there.
Thank you. Viva Mexico! Yeah.
All right.
We like to have fun here in the studio, guys. This is how you keep the show.
So what we're doing, folks, we want this to thicken up. The rice is, the rice is thickening up. And remember, use Minute Maid rice for this.
Okay, Minute Maid rice.
Yes.
Gotcha.
So we're going to let this thicken up a tad bit more.
Okay.
I'm going to let it go for a tad bit. I stuck a tad bit more water in there, but that's okay. That's okay. So you want it, you want it nice and thick. You know, when I first dumped everything in there, it was like runny and all that. So it's thickening it up more, and that rice is getting all thick. Oh, yeah, this is going to be good, Surf Rat. Oh, you betcha, buddy.
Oh, man.
So I'm going to go and put that lid down. Give a little bit more time. Like I said, folks, 10 minutes, but you can go maybe 12 or 13 on that. Bam.
This is too hot to handle, baby.
Nice.
You know what I'm talking about?
Too hot to handle. Bam.
Yeah.
Woo.
Too hot to handle. Yeah, I gotta love that song.
Absolutely. All right,
we're bringing in all the tricks here tonight, guys.
So we've been in this show so far 27 minutes.
27 minutes.
Yeah, prep and cook. This is how easy this dish is.
Wow.
Prep and cook.
That's awesome.
Oh, man. So I'm gonna let it simmer for a few more minutes, folks, because I did stick a little bit too much water, a tad bit in it, but that's okay.
It'll dry up.
Yeah, it'll dry. It will work itself out. All right.
Here he goes.
All right, let me just stir that one more time. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take that lid off so it can.
Okay.
Yes. All right, there we go, folks.
Stirring it up, folks.
Yeah, I'm just getting a tad bit more. I'm going to take one more taste before we put
another
the cheese
taster,
on.
Another taster.
Yeah, one more taste before I put the cheese on there. No.
All right.
You can play that song right there, Surf Rat.
You like that song right
there. That's a great song.
Keep it up.
That's a great song.
Stir it up. Oh, how's it tasting now? Get a taste test going
here.
Yeah,
I'm just sort of just stirring around a little bit more.
Stir it up.
It's almost there, folks.
Woo, he's stirring it up all right.
Oh yeah, it's almost there. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I can feel it coming.
Woo.
Woo. Doggy. That. Yeah. Okay. All right. Let me get a little bit more. Another taste bite, and then we'll put the cheese on it.
All right. Let's
do it. Let me get one more. I'm just doing nothing. I'm just hungry.
I think you are, too.
Yeah.
It's okay, though.
Oh, man. These are good.
How good?
All right. Give me a second here, folks. Let me get this cooled off.
All right.
Mm-hmm. There you go. Play that. Right there.
Jamming on it.
Mm-hmm.
He's jamming on it, y'all.
That's good.
It's good, he said.
Woo! All right. You're ready for the
cheese. When he throws the spoon in the sink like that, it's a done deal.
It's done deal. That's a done deal. You know, some people say measure it out. I'm not going to measure it out. You just put as much cheese as you want on it,
just
folks.
Just cheese it up.
I'm going to cheese it up. Yep.
Cheese it
okay,
up.
Okay, here we go. And what you're going to do, folks, I'm going to go ahead and turn this off. I'm going to turn that off, and I'm going to sprinkle my cheese on it.
Cheese it up.
I'm going to cheese it up.
Too hot to handle. Cheesing it up, folks.
Yeah,
cheesing it up.
I'm cheesing that up.
Woo-wee.
Let me get that back cut right here, folks. And okay, there we go. All right. Supposed to use a measuring cup, but who cares?
This is the queso he's putting in there, guys.
It's the queso I'm putting on. Yeah.
Let's see here.
I'm just going to spread it all around, folks, like this.
Okay.
Get that spreaded around.
Kind of like the whole pot's layered there. You almost have one layer around it.
One little layer.
One good layer there.
There we go. That's fine. Then I'm going to put the lid down until it melts.
Okay.
Turn off. And what you want to do when you put the cheese on, folks, turn it off. Turn off the stove because it'll melt by itself.
Just turn off the stove. Let it simmer now, huh?
Let it simmer for about... No, you just let it melt.
Let it melt.
Let it melt. Exactly. So jam on it. So what we're doing, folks, just turn off the stove and throw that cheese. Give it a few minutes, and that cheese will be melting down on that thing, and I'll be serving you up in a minute, Surf Rat.
Oh, boy. Here we go, folks.
Oh, yeah.
Getting ready.
Oh, yeah.
My mouth's already watered. Yeah. It's been
so frozen. What I'm going to do, Surf Rat, now some people like to put it on top. The chips, I use these called Party Fritos, party size scoops.
Show that in the camera, a little lower over there.
Right here?
Yeah, right there.
Okay.
Scoops, party size.
Yep,
okay.
Exactly. Now, I'm going to put these on the side, so if Surf Rat wants to...
You dip in them.
If he wants, you can dip right into
it. That's what I want to do.
Yeah, and some people likes to crumble on top of the meat.
But, or just pour it on top of the chips?
Yeah, well, you can do
either way, huh?
Yeah, you do what you want, Surf Rat. I'm going to put them on the side.
You got it.
And when I serve you up, you can crumble them on top, or you can dip into them, okay?
That sounds good to me.
All right, let's see if that cheese is all melted. Oh, boy. It's almost there,
almost
folks.
There?
Look at that.
Let me take a look. Hold on. Let me get that camera on. Look at that cheese melt. Look at that melt.
There we go. Let's give it another minute. It's almost
another
done.
Another minute.
Look at that. Oh, that's beautiful.
Woo-wee.
And we've been in the process 32 minutes.
32 cook and
prep.
Minutes.
32 minutes. Cook, prep, and almost ready to eat. There we go. Love that noise.
All right, folks. Get ready.
Wah.
Wah, wah, wah. Get ready for the taste test coming up. Oh, yeah. That cheese is melting in there.
Absolutely.
Taz knows it's almost done. Taz knows. He knows.
Oh, yeah.
He's over there going, are my Texas tacos ready?
Yeah, he's like, buddy.
I'm ready.
Yeah,
for
buddy.
Texas tacos.
All right.
All right, here we go.
It's done, folks.
It's done.
All right.
Let's show that. Let me get that camera
get
on
that
over there.
Get that camera over here, Surf Rat.
Let me
put this lid over here. Put that over there.
I can see that cheese is melted all right. You're right.
Okay. All right, Surf Rat, I'm going to go ahead and serve you.
Okay, let's do it.
Some of this Texas taco.
I'm ready.
Love.
Texas make our break game. Swept top
Oh, it's cheesy.
Too hot.
All right, folks. Let me put this in the camera right here, Surf Rat.
So you got it. Put it over there on that one over there.
All right, folks. This is we call this Texas tacos. Now, what you can do, you can dip these inside the Fritos, or you can crunch them and put them on top.
Sprinkle them all over.
Yeah, exactly. But I don't like to do that. I'd prefer somebody might like to dip it. Like I like to dip mine in.
Let everybody pick their own style.
Exactly. Absolutely, Surf Rat. All right, let me bring you a fork over.
All righty.
Okay.
All righty.
On that, and we'll let you do a little taste sample here.
Okay.
All righty.
Get ready, guys. This is the taste test.
All right, here we go.
Everyone waits for the taste test. Surf Rat to do the taste test. Yeah. I know, it's a big deal. What up, homies?
All right, Surf Rat. I'm going to bring that plate right over to you.
All right, okay. Robbio says, what's up?
Oh, tell Robbio said hello, hello, hello.
All right, guys, here it is.
Okay, and here's...
This is the taste test.
There's your fork right there.
Oh, we got a feedback because he got so close with the mic.
Oh, hey, I know.
One more thing, though. I need a water down there.
Oh, you need a water? Okay.
In the fridge. There's water in there.
Okay, yeah, you got it.
The cold water at the very bottom.
Yes, sir.
Or there might be one in there.
No, you got one.
Okay, sure, I got one. There we go.
Here, let me hand that over.
Perfect. Thank you.
There you go, sir.
All right, so got to have the water.
Now, you could put chili on there. Like, you can put hot sauce, chili on that if you want to spice it up more. But Surf Rat doesn't like it. I like a lot of chili on mine afterwards.
All right, I got to get the mic out of the way like we always do. Here we go.
All right, let's try it.
Texas tacos here. I got it. Remember, I can't do this on one bite, you guys. It takes me like three.
Ooh, that's nice.
Right now, I got some of the cheese. I'm getting a tomato. I'm getting the beans, the pepper.
Now, how are you doing this so far? Are you just dipping it? You're dipping it like some people do. That's the way I like to eat it.
I like to dip it.
Yeah, and some people like to crunch it on top of it.
I like dipping
Okay.
Get that mic out of the way. A little hot.
Okay.
Too hot to handle.
A little too hot, but you're good.
Bueno. Muy bueno.
Nice.
I'm starting to speak Spanish. It's so good. All right, one more goodbye here, and I'm going to let you know.
All right.
When you guys are ready for the taste test here. I wish you guys were here so you could taste it too. All right, here we go. One more good bite. A little bit of everything in it. The cheese, the tomato, the chili.
Onion.
Everything.
Yep.
Here we go.
Kidney beans. Everything.
Can you hear me crunch?
Yeah. I can hear you from crunching over here.
Okay. That's what we want.
Yeah. All right. You got to play something after the...
All right. Here we go. Ready?
Yep. Oh, yeah. There we go. Damn. It's a bad jam from the 80s. Badass jam right there, Surf Rat. Bam. Shame on it.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Woo, let's go.
All right.
All right, here we go.
All right.
My ratings are ready. Ladies and gentlemen, the best score he's got is an 8. Right now, with the Texas tacos, he's bumping it up to an 8.2.
Damn!
8.2.
Whoa!
Not 8.5, but an 8.2.
Okay, I'll take that all day long. I'll take that all day long. Hey, give me that yelp right there from that Latino guy.
You want the Latino guy yelp?
Yes. Get that.
Let me find him. He's
come
in
on,
here.
Come
I
on,
got
man.
Him in here somewhere. He's in here.
All right. Come on. Bring him up.
I got him. Here he is.
Okay. I love it. All right. Surf Rat, I'm going to get me a plate now before we sign off. So So
poor man needs a plate.
I gotta get me a plate, man.
Get a plate, poor man.
I got me a plate up here. I'm gonna use one of your fancy ones.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, just keep that song going because it gets me in the mood to make myself a great plate. All right. Dun, dun. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, now we're talking right here, folks. Little toppy right here. Dun, 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 dun. A little bit of love. Oh yeah.
I can't stop eating it. I can't stop.
Oh, I'm putting a little bit of love on mine right there. You know I like hot sauce and everything. Yeah. All right. All right, sir, Brad.
Texas tacos, folks. Texas tacos. How about it?
Okay. All right.
That was really super good. I got to give you it. You did it. You outdid yourself once
again.
Okay,
so an 8.2.
8.2 on this one.
I will take that all the way, Surf Rat, everywhere.
You want to tell everybody thanks for watching and be back next week?
Yeah.
And
folks, thanks for watching. Appreciate this. This is a simple meal, Texas tacos and everything else. Next week, I'm going to throw something else in the kitchen, just as easy as Texas tacos, prep, ready to go, and everything else. And that's going to be our last episode until next year. I'm only going to do one more, and then around February, we'll start back up in the kitchen again. So I'm going to sort of think what I'm going to make on our last episode, but it's going to be awesome, great, and tasty.
So it's going to be a surprise.
Absolutely, folks, right there. And thank you for tuning in. Thanks for watching our channel. I love you guys and all everyone that's following us. I appreciate it. And if you need anything, hit up Surf Rat. If you have any any ideas, like, hey, what about this or this? I might have a dish.
Started up in February of 2022, guys.
Yes, correct. But if you guys have
any ideas. We got one more, though, this year. One more.
We got one more. But if you have, like, any ideas you want to throw, you know, on, you know, towards Surf Rat and say, hey, Surf Rat, what about this or that?
Can you give us some cooking ideas, what you guys like.
Yeah, I mean, I have all kinds, but I like to hear from the audience, too.
Folks,
I appreciate it. Have a wonderful Saturday this week and everything else. We'll be back next week around this time. Love you guys. Thank you.
You guys know that that's the way we roll here. Yes, thank you guys for watching, of course, always. Surf Rat signing out. We'll see you guys on the next cooking show next Saturday. Make sure you guys are here hanging out with us, and we'll be all hanging out again. That's the way we roll, and we'll catch you guys later. Peace. Mm. Yeah, that's good stuff. One more time. We got to put him back on one more time. Look at that man. Mm. The poor man cooking show.
Oh, God. Woo-wee. I can't stop, Surf Rat.
See you guys.
Bullhead City is a small little town, but something coming big is about to go down. The poor man cooking show is what I'm talking about. You're going to want to watch. There is no doubt. We got cheap food menus and we're making them rich. Fast food menus that you know you can ditch. We got Surf Rat on the mic and Poor Man on the set, making great food, and this you can bet. We got interactive chat with food tastes and parties. At these events you gotta stay hearty. Giving reviews is what you're gonna do. White, black, or brown is up to you. So let me tell you now, it's time to get on it. All kinds of food, it's time that we flaunt it.